Ladies and gentlemen, preparing at the high school of Dread, we have this new testing racer in his red 1970 Chevelle. Well, that's also known as the Double S. But now, he takes on the Dodge Charger. Man, people are going to find out who is the fast American muscle car in the world. Beat the Dodge Charger with his 1970 Chevelle. Well, that is the fastest car we've seen today on the drags. It looks like we have a new winner, and we will see him next week.
Oh, hey! I can't believe you won! I guess you really worked on it. Wow. You got a lot of people cheered for you. So, you think I can get a ride home? Alright, let's go. Hey, Dad. Yeah, this is my boyfriend. He just won the drags. Yep. Oh, wait. Hey, we're gonna go in my room and talk about what was the feeling of driving, even in the drags. Oh, see ya. What was it like in the drag race road? Amazing. That's good. What else? Like the power of the car just took one large step and already went to the finish line? Yeah, you were so fast. That Dodge Charger was so far behind. I even saw the driver flipped out when he saw you cross. I guess he forgot to make sure he tuned up the car. So, you as the winner gets the girl, right? I'll show you what I mean. Okay, remove these. Okay, now let the real fun begin.
American made, but a large Chevrolet. My mama taught me wrong from right. I was born in the South. Sometimes I have a big mouth when I see something that I don't like. I gotta say it. We've been driving this road for a mighty long time. Paying no mind to the signs. Well, this neighborhood's changed. It's all been rearranged. We left that team somewhere behind. Slow down, we're gonna crash. Baby, you were screaming, it's a blast, blast, blast. And look out, baby, you got your blinders on. Everybody's looking for a way to get free. Now did ya?
Slow down, you're gonna crash. Baby, you're screaming, it's a blast, blast, blast. Look out, you got your blinders on. Everybody's looking for a way to get real gone. Well, here I come and I'm so not scared. Got my pedal to the metal, got my hands in the air. Well, look out.
You call a winner right there. Well, my parents didn't hear us, so maybe we can just cuddle. Well, well, I hope you, now I guess we could be together, Heather. Wonder what else you'd be thinking of racing today.
Alright guys, that's part 3 of the final. If you love this video, please do a favor, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in that next video. And please, subscribe to Black Diamond Fantasies for me.